We started thinking about solar when we moved here. It was something that we wanted to do and something we were looking forward to installing prior to our retirement up here in Nanneella. We've only been in the area 6 months now, and like I say, we looked to get installation soon as we arrived.
Hello, mate.
G'day, Mark.
How are you going?
Good.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Yeah. How's it all happening?
Good. Come on, have a look.
His problem was obviously like most people, he had a massive, massive big power bill. You know, he contacted us, we gave him a lot of good service, we popped out to his house and had a home visit. A lot of people don't do that.
We got our advice from Mark at Solar Run on the installation and the size of the installation we needed. We were very keen to stay with local company. We wanted to have support and service that was local, and the installation was by a local team, and we were very pleased with that.
The right solution was him. Obviously, we look at their power bill and we look at their daytime consumption, of course. A lot of solar companies don't. A lot of solar companies will size the system based upon summer. We think that's probably not the right thing to do. We'd like to look at the winter bill and size the system on that. So we tend to go slightly bigger than what they call needed now. We tend to go slightly bigger for that reason, because in winter, obviously, the systems produce a little bit less power, but people still have big power bills. So yeah, if you size something to suit a winter bill, we find that a bit better.
And being able to install on the shed was a bonus.
Because it would have been on the right on the front roof.
Exactly.
You and I discussed it.
Yeah, so we're very pleased to get it all done.
No, that's worked out well, mate.
Our energy bills were high, I guess, probably no higher than most people's, but we were sort of looking down the barrel to $150, $200 a month. Well, our first quarter power bill was reduced by $500 since we went solar.
Ripper day. Every day up here is a ripper day for the country.
Yeah.
It's 11 o'clock in the morning and that thing is absolutely pumping. And the other reason we like to go slightly bigger as well is a lot of people don't want to buy a battery yet, and that's okay. A lot of people want to sit on the fence and wait, and again, that's all good, but you need to have a system that's big enough down the track in 2 or 3 years' time to not only supply your house and feed your house, but to have enough left over to feed a battery as well.
For us, it was the local support that we received from Solar Run, you know, before and after the installation, and that's what sort of got us over the line. And I was happy to do it, and I think it's something that everyone should take on board, because you know there's a lot of people in the industry, and to have local support is worth peace of mind. I'd recommend Mark and his team to other people who are looking to install solar in this area, whether it, you know, like I say, Nanneella or Echuca. We've been very happy with our service and support.